Ohio, where that closes the door on the AAA final. We got the prestigious Open final underway. Another 40 minutes on the clock. And red's going to be Sam Cohen in blue.
Bersford off the top, kind of hanging on there with a complete that last move and kind of going for it. He knows that the pressure's on. He's got to go for these big moves. And now looking outside on this right-hander, puts a slice right there, wrapping it around. Whoa, sliding it. Still with open face on the inside, looking at that last on-field section. And kind of blowing up off that too.
So Sam's got a couple of,
All right, let's move to the left. He's got a lot of speed. Let's see what he's got at the end. Nice! Yeah, that's a lot of speed there. Sweet. Is that Tom Backer? All right, looks like a big hit coming. Yes! Yeah, busting loose. Busting loose. Butler's calling it in air. I'm not sure if Henry Wofford, he's having a great contest. Nice. Right in the pocket there. Setting up for that inside. Another big hit. See what he's got. Yeah, that's three hits there. That's a keeper.
Predators have drawn first blood, as they say. Here's this red going left, so that's Sam Coyne working the inside. Throwing some tail. Not going to make that. Just scratching into that. Yellow, so that's Tom Backer. Going again. He's liking those lefts. Working the inside. Not going to really happen for him. Working a nice insider. Car there. Yeah, that's Patrick Evans.
Hello.
Hey.
That's right. Still going. Henry Wofford kind of ripping a couple of turns. He's been doing good throughout this event as well. On coming stretch, an open spot. Tries to get off the move, but he can't.
He's
got to
get
a
knock. He's got it on the inside. Working it. Nice little cutty. He's just going to hold up. Full speed on the inside. Yeah, wrapping it. Good long wave. Do one more section. Yeah. Great job, Sam.
Backer's setting up, sweeping that cutter around. Backer's still going to win here before. He's been practicing a lot, slashing, displacing some water, and again setting up for another roundhouse off the top, and still sticking with it, grabbing the rail and flipping out. So, wow, even though they're throwing.
We got red going left. That's Sam Coyne. He's got a lot of speed. Let's see what he does on the end of this wave here. Nice, nice hit. Still up. And then Backer again, turning on the inside. Nice, throwing big. That was like straight up right there. Full commitment. See if he gets another section. Not much on the end there. But look at this set. Patrick Evans. Right in the pocket. Kind of a white watery wave, but he's got a lot of speed anyway. Nice cut back. And section's not going to help him out. So, you know.
Red Bersford on that left. Trying to connect the dots, running that intersection, taps it right off there. Looks outside, he's down about 6 minutes. That's right, Henry Wofford. Whoa, slashing him right there, throwing some water, slashing again. Couple nice little whips, and he's out. Cut back. And out. Now blue. Evans. Evans hit the ops right there. Trying to get back into this wave. Steepens up a little bit on the inside. Still pumping. Floater off the top. We got a piece of wire water down and out. Pat Evans. Red on the left. Sam Coyne. On the red section, cracks it off back. Everybody in the black beach boys are looking. Ryan Henry Wofford. The
Backer dropping in on the right hander. Seems to have a bit of a line to it. Wraps the cutter right off the white water. And out. Right on the next move, Sam Coy. Oh, slashing the turn of the pocket. Oh, caught up a little bit behind that open fit. Looks like the white water took off. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And white bringing out this one all the way into the inside. One last move in the shallows, and that will close out our 2017 Open Finals. And yeah, the boys were ripping out the...
Get up here. Sam, Henry, Tom, and Patrick.
Oh, God.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Thanks to everyone at the Cove. I just love all you guys.
Yeah!